Argyle safely negotiated a tough FA Cup hurdle at Slough, though they had to wait until the second half to settle the tie. Chris Billy's cross was intended for Chris Ledbetter, but it was defender Lee Harvey who made contact for an own goal. No confusion about the second goal, Mickey Heathcote rising to head home Ledbetter's free kick and send the Argyle ranks home happy.